Consider a case. If the ship has been loaded evenly, if you discharge weight from the port side deck of the ship, she is listed to the opposite direction from where the weight is discharged. When she is listing, the center of gravity G shifts from G to G1 as shown. When you discharge weight from the sides other than the center of the ship, there is shift of G from the opposite direction from where the weight is discharged. If you discharge the weight from the center of the deck, it does not list, but the G shifts the position from G to G1 as shown. Similarly, when you discharge weight from the center of the ship bottom, she does not list, but G shifts the position from G to G1 as shown. During listing of the ship, the distance to which G moves is given by the product of the weight discharge in tons and the distance in meters between the G of the ship and the weight divided by the final displacement of the ship in tons. If you shift the position of one of the weight on the deck and the bottom of the ship as shown, the G shifts from G to G1 and as a result, she lists. Similarly, when you shift the weight vertically, notice the shifting of positions of G. What do you infer? She does not list during the vertical shifting of weights. During this shifting of weight, the distance through which the G moves is given by the product of the weights shifted in tons and the distance between the initial and the final positions of the weights in meters divided by the final displacement of the ship in tons.